Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Let's go back to episode 730. JB had written in. He said, hey, I have a list of customers here. I need to create one worksheet for every customer. And in that episode, I used some VBA to do that. Well, I got a voicemail from Jerry in Georgia. Jerry says, hey, there's a much better way to do it without using any code. And he's absolutely right. It uses one of my favorite tricks of all time. If we go to Data, Pivot Table, we're going to create a really simple pivot table here with customer. That's the field that we want a bunch of worksheets for up in the page area. And then just one field, data in the data items. And once we have this pivot table with customer up there, we're going to go to the pivot table drop down and choose show pages, show all pages of customer. And in an instant, we get a whole bunch of new worksheets. You'll see them here, A136, A149, A174, A179. Basically, one worksheet for every customer in the data set. I'm going to choose all of those new worksheets. So I'll click on the first one and then shift click on the last one. This now puts me in group mode. Once I've selected all the sheets, then I just select the rows where the pivot table is, and we can use edit, clear, all. And we now have a whole series of empty sheets, properly named, one for every customer in our original data set. Great tip from Jerry. I want to thank him for sending that in, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.